Hi, we're talking again, Dr. Pierce here. We're talking about one more issue, that of cardiovascular disease and heart disease and the effects that the stem cell, the laminin stem cell, might do have on those symptoms. And one of the things that we can see readily right away is that the coronary arteries in the heart, those are the arteries that feed the heart with blood. There's two superior and two inferior. They feed the blood and they become clogged and they become, there's plaquing and because of the many different foods and the way that we eat, those coronary arteries become plugged, and that's what causes heart disease, because it causes the heart to receive less blood. Well, what the laminin can do and the stem cell can do is it can help clear out the plaquing. It can help, along with arginine and the other products that it has in it, the other amino acids, it can reduce the plaquing that's in the coronary arteries, which helps decrease the symptoms of heart disease. The other thing that creates high blood pressure and heart disease is an overstimulation of the sympathetic nervous system, which we've already mentioned. We're all in such a state of stress these days. Everything we do is stress related, and that creates a lot of hypertension, and that causes a vasoconstriction, and that constricts your arteries so that the blood flow becomes, it just becomes a lot harder for the heart to pump. That causes heart disease, and it also causes high blood pressure. So if you have a product that can go in and reduce the sympathetic nervous system and the stress and allow the vasoconstriction of the arteries to now vasodilate, you've decreased the blood pressure and you've helped with heart disease. And there again, that's just one other great effect that we're seeing in the testimonials that we've seen.